Hello everyone, this is Anuj from GadgetGig. Recently we have shown you guys the power of AI with the ChatGPT AI tool. And today we're going to show you one more AI tool, but this is even more advanced, and with this you can see your imagination in the form of an art. And also you can create these cool looking avatar images of yours, and that too for free. So guys, we're talking about the MidJourney AI. This is an artistic AI tool which lets you create art and any imagination you have in your mind in a form of an art. So to access this tool, you need to sign up on Discord website. And once you're ready, just go to the website midjourney.com and here just click on join beta, and you can access this tool from your PC or phone. And once you accept the invite, you will be in a Discord chat room. And now look for the rooms on the left side, and here we have few newbie rooms. Enter any of these rooms, and now to create your artwork, just use the command /imagine and then type anything you have in your mind. For example, I'm going to write about 2050, futuristic, New Delhi, and also about flying cars. And this bot will take your request, and within 60 seconds, you'll have 4 variants of the art. So here we have 4 different variants. You can open it to see which one you like. You can upscale these variants to get the high quality image, and also if you want more variants of a particular style, you can choose from here. And here it is, we have the upscaled version, and I can't believe this is created by an AI. Apart from this, you can ask a MidJourney bot to create a logo design or a website design for you. And guys, I must say that these designs are only for references. So for example, if you're an artist and need some idea references for a motorcycle Indian club website, so you can write these in the chat box. And here we have few examples of the beautiful looking web page. Similarly, you can ask for logo design references. And guys, believe me, scope of this bot in terms of creating art is endless. You can also see the type of art other users are creating in the chat and see the commands. And one more thing, you can also sign in on the MidJourney website to see your artwork history and also go through the top artworks created by other users. And guys, I was totally surprised with the results this AI bot is generating. This tool can also create avatar for you. For example, you can upload your picture in the chat room and then type the imagine command and write the type of avatar you're looking for. And here we have the results. It's not as good as some other AI art tools for avatar generation, but for free, it does the job. MidJourney AI tool was giving some amazing artworks, and that too in just 60 seconds. There is however one limitation here, that you can only give 25 commands in the trial version. After that, you'll have to subscribe to a plan. And according to me, for artists and designers, this is a perfect website to get some ideas and inspiration. And you can create anything you have in your mind and see it in the form of an art under 60 seconds. The wallpaper I have on my phone right now is also created by this AI tool. And even this beautiful looking portrait image is also created by this tool. And lastly, you can ask this tool to use real people or objects in your artwork. For example, you can ask the tool to show you the young Harry Potter characters, and here we have the results. Similarly, we asked this tool to create an art of a flying Suzuki car in space, and the results were quite astonishing. And guys, looking at this tool, I can say that the developers of MidJourney are doing a really good job with this awesome AI tool. And I'm sure this tool will improve more and more with the passage of time. So if you want to try this AI tool yourself, then do check the link in the description below and create your own artwork for free. So that's it guys, this was a quick video on the MidJourney AI art tool. Let us know if you like this video, and also if you have any queries or questions about this AI tool, then do let us know in the comment section below. So that's all for now. If you like this video, then please press the like button and subscribe to our channel GadgetGig for more videos like this. Once again, this is Anuj signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.